guest for our I'm Not Plastic segment is someone really cool, Zetu from the Green Movement. Hello Zetu, how are you?
Hi there, Robbie, how are you doing?
Welcome.
Sweet, thanks for having me.
What is or who are the Green Movement?
What the Green Movement is we're an organization, we're a group of young people, and what we're trying to do is steady and slowly change the way people view one fuels and how they view technology as well. As most people see this as a thing that we kind of need to consume more from the earth, whereas we believe the earth is giving us more than enough resources for us to harness that and create what we need and meet our demands and needs and present.
So you had all this sawdust heaping up in your dad's backyard?
Yeah, so there we are 3 months later with tons of sawdust in the backyard, and my dad gives us an ultimatum. Get the sawdust out of here or make a plan with it, but I can't sit here or else you guys have to close the business.
The business is done.
That's when we start researching what can we do with these, because it's really against our company values to take this and put it in landfills or go throw it away illegally. So we start researching and we find ideally the best thing to do with it is make a briquette. But we want to make our own special briquette and not just compress sawdust. So we start researching, we start testing, we start using, I think the pilot Woody was made from sawdust, paper and water.
How long did that take?
3 months to dry, just to kind of solidify and test out, 3 months. I think in hindsight, when looking back, the water wasn't like a really good addition.
Well, right? I mean, trial and error.
So there we are. We start that 3 months later. We light this thing and it works. Burns horribly. Smoke everywhere. Burns for about 5 minutes. Done. But I mean, we're really glad that we made something that burns.
It took light.
It burns. So, and then just from there, we've just continuously just developed. I remember there was a period for about 4 months where I was just, at the time I was working somewhere else, I had like a corporate job. So I'd work and then get home at from six till about 2 a.m, just research and development, try test out new combinations, see how long it burns. And then eventually we got to this. And then from there, we've obviously made different variations, which are the scented ones and the mosquito repellent and so on.
Okay, but let's for somebody that doesn't know, these are woodies. This is what we're talking about. So all the sawdust eventually turned into something that now is a product. Tell me about woodies. What is this?
Woodies is very interesting, and how it's interesting, it's very different to traditional solid fuels, and traditional solid fuels being firewood, it's charcoal and coal. Mm. Yeah, so it's a drive away from using those solid fuels and using whatever we do create as waste in different industries like sawdust. We take all those waste from different industries when you put into one bowl to make a solid, an alternative solid fuel made from renewable materials.
It's ridiculous. It's so cool. And then how does this work? How long does this thing burn for? How long does one of these balls burn?
So one of these balls burn for minimum an hour. Jeez. Minimum an hour. There's hardly any smoke under combustion. There's low CO2 emissions. It's clean as well. I mean, you can't grab a piece of coal and just... So it's clean as well. It's very easy to use. It's convenient as well for storage. Simply because of how one woody works as compared to any other solid fuel. We assume that about 1 kilogram of woodies puts as much energy output as about 3 kilograms of charcoal.
Jeez.
Yeah. So on terms of a price point, in terms of a use point, it's very cool for customers to interact with, to use. It's got like a lot of different uses. You can put it on. We put on like a candlestick for internal lighting. We've created the stove where you put in just one woody, and it's good for outdoor use. Good
I'm
for
thinking
camping.
Like when I go camping. Also on amazing. That note, like I'm busy pitching my tent. I'd light one of these, and next thing you know, there's light for the campsite.
There you go. And you don't have to carry one of those 6 kg cylinders. Slugging
one of those around and, you know, getting that done. Where can I get hold of these? Where do you sell these? Who do you sell them to?
Look, currently we're in the retail market, but we're very limited. We've got a few pick and pays. We've got, I think, a shop in Danefern, and we've got distributors in Turfentine. But we can also sell to end users. We can also sell B2C, well, to customers. We can sell to businesses. We even have informal distributors across the country who sell in their own personal capacity.
Your product.
Yeah, our product. So ideally contact us, but I mean, if you have someone you can buy them from.
We're Green Movement, so where would I follow you guys? How would I get a hold of you guys, like online and stuff, if I'm excited about this?
Instagram and Facebook is at Green Movement Energy. Twitter is at Green M Energy. And LinkedIn, Green Movement.
Okay, Lovely. Well, I'll tweet all of those as well, and I'll post on some of it on my Instagram page as well. But go follow these guys, the Green Movement. It really is a fantastic thing that you guys are doing. And thank you very much for bringing these things along. We look forward to following the progress and seeing what you guys are going to achieve with this. But what is it that, when I say that, what is it that you want to achieve? What's your goal?
We want people to move away from the over-reliance of traditional solid fuel or fossil fuels because of the greenhouse gases they emit, because of their dangers. I mean, like, there's so many people that die per year in mines because of mining for coal. There's so many people who die from smoke inhalation from coal. There's so much happens from a health perspective, just as humans, that we should be aware that coal isn't really all that great. It's, let's use something clean. Let's use something that the world has provided for us, which is Woody's.
Did you see yourselves back in the day when you started this, that you'd be sitting here, you know, with this new venture doing something?
No, not with Robbie Cruz, not in his garage. No.
That's it. And lastly, I want to know, when you read that sign over there, I'm not plastic, back to basics, what does that mean to you?
I really love the how firstly it's written. It's I'm a plastic, but the plastic is scratched out, just to emphasize on that. And it's human and nature. Don't be plastic, don't be fake. At the same time, don't create plastic, don't harm the environment. I really love what it stands for. I really like to be part of or working with something like this. It's a really great initiative.
And that's exactly what we're doing. I said I'm not plastics, working with the Green Movement. And Woody's is an incredible product. Go buy it, go try it out, support these guys. And Zetsu, thank you very much for coming on the show, brother.
Thanks, brother. Great to be here. Cool. See you.